Heard they're flying James L. Ray back this week. Still amazes me they expect us to believe it was one man who did it and Dr. King.
It's too easy. Too packed.
Let's say he was the one who shot Dr. King. Just him and no one else. What if it's really that easy to strike down a great man like Dr. King, President Kennedy, Brother Malcolm?
Then nothing in this country will ever change.
Now you struggle and you sweat and someone can take it all away just like that.
Hey there, brown sugar. You sure looking.
How'd it go out there?
And we about to take it apart piece by fucking piece.
If that don't work, we just take a sledgehammer through the whole goddamn thing.
Not true.
The thing that surprises me the most is how much these
fuckers. Huh? You're not welcome here.
Gun die!
Shit! I'm taking cover!
I don't want any of us dying!
Everyone, let me move! Reloading! Cover me!
We all want Dixie out of the hollow. Give me your boss and I'll make it happen.
Fuck. Shit. Get to the voodoo shop. You'll find the boss there.
Sorry about the headache, brother.